So let's talk about Larry Blackmon. You met Larry Blackmon because you were in Park South Studios and he heard something that you did, or how did that work out?
Well, we were cutting these tracks for the Weather Girls, and I was out sitting in the lobby, and I'm reading the newspaper, just kind of not paying attention to anything because I was in between. They were doing something like an overdub. And all of a sudden I hear somebody go, "Hey, man, like who's playing drums on this? I dig that drum sound." And I'm reading the paper like this. I went, "Yeah, that's me." I didn't even look up, you know, because I was kind of in the middle of an argument. I went, "Yeah, that's me," like that. And then he goes, "Yeah, I dig it, man." He goes, "You want to play on the next record?" And then I looked up, you know, and I look up and there's Larry. And I'm like, "Oh, damn," you know? So I stand up, I introduce myself. He says, "Yeah, we're getting ready to do a new record." And I was, you know, checking out studios and stuff. And I really like the sound you got going on there. So you want to do it? And I was like, "Yeah, great." So the next week I'm in the studio with Cameo. And we're doing Single Life. We did Single Life, and then he asked me if I wanted to tour with him. So I did a little tour of UK with them, about 3 weeks. And then on the way back from that tour, we were going back in and recorded the next record. And I remember Larry telling me, he goes, "And I think I figured it out." He goes, "Our next record's going to be huge." And I said, "Great." And he says, "You want to do it?" I'm like, "Yeah, of course I want to do it." You know, so. We went in and we did the Word Up album.
Did you do all of the drum programming for the Word Up album? Like Candy, Back and Forth?
Yep.
Don't Be Lonely?
Yep.
Damn.
That's me.